Some of the city's top high school bowlers are in action today at West Ridge Lanes. Washburn Rural hosts the meet. There's Hunter Weeks with a strike. He finishes in third place. Topeka West is led by the 1-2 punch of Rachel Barber and Maggie Crow. They each knocked over a pair of strikes for the Lady Chargers. Maggie bowls a 6-0-3 and takes first place overall. Rural's Trevor Baumgartner is the top boys bowler today with a 740 total score. He edges Seaman sophomore Ashton Bigger. Ashton bowls with both hands and nearly comes away with a perfect game. Ashton rolls 10 strikes in a row and winds up with a 286. He's one of the best ones around and was an all-city performer a year ago.